Am I headed back to Gemstone? Oh, this might be it. I'm saving. As you enter the house, you immediately notice the strong odor of herbs and mushrooms. Okay. Apparently, is this House of the Herb Woman, because we're smelling herbs. Okay, got this fountain here. Hello? The chair says... What? The chair says, "Who has allowed you to place your behind on me? Stand up and move me back to the table." Oh, because I sat in that. Did they all say that? Okay, well, I'm just gonna stay here and talk to this person. Mera. Oh, nice. She's, an elf. Or a half-elf. She won't join our party, apparently. Gray wizard. 80 years old. Hello? Got the wrong arrow. Hey, what are you doing here? Who has given you permission to enter the building? You better kick out or I will... You better get out and I will kick you out. Do you like flies? Flies? What about flies? Ask her about herself? Doesn't seem to work in this game to do that, no. Herbs? Or herbs? Surely you have something you can say to me. Let's try Gray Wizard. Of course, it might be spelled. Well, maybe a quest leads us here. I'm just gonna continue to look around. Look here. No. Various types of herbs are growing in the field. Oh, there's a cat here. I have Gribbon. Your car. Hello. Meow. I am sorry, but I must catch this mouse before Mera boxes my ears. The mistake with the elves yesterday made her more angry than ever before. Actually, she wanted another frog for her pond, and she can't do anything at all with a mouse. Alright, so see if we can ask her about, mouse, share car, elves, frog, and pond? course, first I'll ask. About it. I want to find out more about this. Elves. She wants a frog. Maybe we have to find a frog somewhere. Mera? Mushrooms? I don't see anything. Oh, is this one of these magic mouth things? I open up only to the person who created me. You are not Mera, but as you seem to have come on her behalf, I will let you pass. Well, that was easy. Oh. That's different. It took away part of the... What's this? Sprite Caves? Do I want to be in Sprite Caves? We, like, only have the background music. That's interesting. I know, it says it can't be used, and then we go to use it, and it's used. We're gonna die horribly here. This is interesting, though. I kind of like it. This change, this variation. I think it's a mistake. You hear a gentle click. Huh. I don't like gentle click. You suddenly hear giggling. Oh, just look at what the old witch has sent us. A bunch of brave fools. Ha ha. Ho ho hee hee. Let us play a joke on them. You suddenly see a lot of lights around you, and happy laughter reverberates from the walls. Then the lights suddenly disappear again, and everything goes quiet. Oh, we have been... Ooh. We were teleported. As you examine the wall more closely, you see that it is only an illusion. As you start to go further, you hear more giggling, and a high-pitched voice says, "I hope you like our games. That was just the beginning. What follows will be even worse. So take note, not always is everything which is reality, and everything which is not unreal." Again, you hear giggling, which then disappears into the distance. Oh, brother. Another gentle click. In the wall to the south, you find a large iron wheel. As you turn it, you hear the sound of grinding rocks to the north. Okay, that's where we got teleported. That's a fake wall. Can I... Doesn't that look out of place? As you enter this corridor, you hear, "Oh, look! There they are again! They seem to have a small problem. Ha ha, hee hee, ho ho. Perhaps they should give up and go home." want to give up and go home. I want to turn around and not go through the invisible force field. Is this going to teleport us back to the same place again? Gentle click. Okay. At least we're out. I don't know what the point of that was. There might be something else hidden in there. Is that her? Yes. Mushrooms? I know everything about mushrooms. Have you got any with you? I'm always looking for strange ones. No, I don't. Let's ask her about some of this stuff. She wants a frog, apparently. What she has to say about that? There's a pond. There is something about elves. Something happened with elves. No. And then mouse. Alright, what about these sprites? I have to literally walk. Okay. Is there anything new to say? Now that I've been in there? Mera. Oh. I have an option to say. Is that because I typed it in? No, because frog and stuff aren't on here. The mistake with the elves. So do I have an option to say Mera to Mera? I think I did that though. I typed it in though. Let me try. She can't say anything about herself. Alright. Oh! I know why, because we set it to the magic mouth. If that's what it's called. I cannot get... I have to... Oh jeez. Very strange place. What's in here? Oh god, all the chairs say that stuff. The chest says, that will not help you. I will only open up for Mera. The last ones to steal from me, from her, were very lucky to get away. The next ones will not be so lucky. Oh jeez. Oh god. Does everything talk? How about the bed? The bed says, hey, get out of me. If Mera catches you here, she will cut you up into little pieces. I can't talk to that. Does a table talk? Oh, that moves. That's interesting. The boiler says, "Get out of my way. I must do some cooking." Where am I? Oh. Wait. Oh. That was weird. It was like I stuck in the wall. Oh god. So what's going on with these sprites? I mean, is that it for this place? Secret doors and stuff. Wait. That wasn't there before. Was it? What the hell? Sprite Caves. I'm glad we got further. All these doors. Okay, another teleporting field. At least they marked them on the map. Glad for that. I'm not gonna mess with it just yet. I'm just heading back. I don't do that. Okay. Skipping that door. We came across a bunch of gates, didn't we? There's a gate here. That just goes back. Was I just going in circles? Or was I being teleported randomly around? There's one here. Alright, let's go through here then. Saving just in case we get brought somewhere where we can't get out of. Shortly after you enter the teleport, you find yourself at a crossing in the corridor. You want to go straight on when you hear gentle laughter and a voice says, "Welcome to the labyrinth. A few of us will now look after you. You will find them in the labyrinth, but if you prefer to leave the cave without a single hair in your head being harmed, you should take the teleporter ahead of you." Okay, what if we want to fight and get loot and experience? Labyrinth, great. Okay, now we're just... okay. Thank you. labyrinth, huh? What are we gonna find in here? Well, what will find us? I feel kind of creeped out at that message. Oh. I wonder if monsters can find us in the dark. Maybe some yes, some no. Oh, we just... That looked weird, didn't it? This is a labyrinth. It's worse than these cities that we wander around in. Nothing much to say, just wandering around a labyrinth. We're gonna find a minotaur or something like that? Wait, I didn't mean to do that. What's this? Ooh! Finding no traps. Oh! You hear a clicking noise and then an explosion shakes the whole area, burning debris hurtles towards the group. An amethyst dies immediately. A strange noise. This is stuff we already have. This is what Kriban has. The group has no leader. A new one must be chosen. Can a dog pick a lock? Evidently not. I'm just doing this for the hell of it, guys. I know that I am not keeping this game. The blue glow around you fades slowly, and you see the powerless form of Chandra. With a weak voice, he starts to speak. I will no longer be able to save you if you are in danger, so do not rely on my help and try harder yourselves. Go now. You must complete your task, and I must rest. We're back in the house of Chandra. Still not keeping the save. Righto. Don't pick that lock?